guys, and welcome back to Kirby's Epic Adventure in Space, this part Meta Knight. So, my god. This truly means we're going to die. Although, they did make him look pretty awesome. Him and his green sword.
I got nothing, so it doesn't affect me, haha.
What?
Oh, he slashed it, the bastard.
What a douche. I got it. Ah! What the heck?
What are you gonna do about it? Break!
I don't have anything, you moron!
Slashed it again.
He keeps slashing it. What a bastard. Ah!
You got it. Oh, stop it.
Stop it. You're not hurting me at all, please.
Frick!
What a prick. This guy is an asshole. You have to wait until he stops, I guess. Dude. Ah!
You didn't hold it.
I did so.
No, you unraveled it.
I held one. This is getting to be bullshit already. Oh no!
Frick!
What the hell? I guess you have to throw it to his back.
Most likely.
Damn it, man.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. This is stupid. Okay.
Okay. Maybe wait till after he slashes.
You threw it at his front. You're supposed to throw him out of the back.
There. Take that. I'm gonna take your sword away. No more playtime for you. Go play in the corner with your friends.
Haha! Oh god. Except now he can hurt us.
Yeah.
Because it actually counts.
Oh my!
Oh! I had that thing!
I got
stupid motherfricker! Ah! Let me go! Damn.
Gosh.
Why the heck did you try grabbing him?
I don't know. Come over here. Come over here. Free.
Got it.
Shit.
Dude.
What?
Wait, come over here. Ah, I saw some beads. Ah! Damn it. I didn't use it. Ergo, I still have one.
Go. Session.
Hold on. Ah! Yo, what's up, Mennonites?
Okay, go to that side.
Going to this side.
Here, come to this side.
Why?
Just in case, I thought you saw some people.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, come to the side. Hurry. Grab it. Shit. Need to grab that purple stuff. Oh god. Grab all the gems.
Got it.
Oh god. It's nothing but an onslaught of cricket bullshit. Okay, you have one.
Oh. You get the...
I will get the gems. You worry about Mr. Douchebag over here. Come over here. Hurry up.
Come over here.
Damn it.
There's more over here than over there.
Here, I'll take this.
Yeah, you do that.
Ah! Damn it! This will never end! I'm never gonna hit him at this rate. It's an ongoing onslaught.
Okay, go that way.
Yes, I got him! Here's for that, you dickhead.
Okay, we're at the patch.
Sweet.
Now we just got that blast. Okay, stay to one side.
What's happening?
The tornado thing, I'm pretty sure.
But... oh, fuck. Did I get sucked up? Okay, thank god. Chuck it! Damn it! I don't have it! Shit, stay to the corner? Oh god. I'm gonna die. Crap, I needed to get my- damn it!
You get those ones.
Oh, there's even more! Okay, we're still at the patch!
No!
Oh god!
Okay.
There's more over here! Quick! Shit! Damn it, no!
When you're in the tornado, press down. It makes you heavy. Get him!
Come on!
No more swords for you!
Yes! Oh yeah! And we get the final magic spaghetti! I think. Is it the final magic spaghetti?
Yes. I think so.
I think so, but I wouldn't know because I've never played this game before, so... or, yeah.
There's only one world left, so you'd think.
Satellite patch!
Okay.
Oh my god, that was intense.
We did it!
We got the magic yarn! Like in every single one! The magic yarn, derp-a-derp-a-derp. The magic spaghetti swirled in the sky to end world hunger as we know it.
Hey, look at
and
that.
Now...
universe. Oh, it's... no, we're done. We just got the final boss now.
Oh!
Probably.
Oh my god! Patchland was stitched back together thanks to Kirby and Prince Fluff! Woohoo! Thanks, Kirby! Oh wait, that's not my voice. I'm not Prince Fluff. Jumped for joy, but their celebration was cut
short when Meta Knight awoke.
Kirby, forgive me. I blame the yarn. Meta Knight explained to Kirby. I blame the yarn. This upset Kirby. He had no idea how to get back to Dreamland. Wait, are we going back to Dreamland? I've got it, Fluff declared.
Oh, look, they got their own sock.
We're going back to Dreamland. It's stolen from Patch Castle. Socks always come in pairs, and now that Patchland was stitched back together, the other sock's magic had been restored. Are we seriously going back to Dreamland though? Because that would be awesome. String.
He'll be fine. That's right, just for the power. After all, I'm going with him, Fluff said. And they all
set out for Dreamland to button up Yin Yarn's. I gotta say though, we better not be yarn when we go to Dreamland. Ha, freaking DDD. Wait, Kirby! Gotta get that Kirby. God, freaking DDD. Are you kidding me? He's turned Dreamland into yarn!
Oh, one more world.
God dang it.
Yeah, this is the last world.
He's turned Dreamland into- no, it's not! We still have to go back to Quilty Square.
Well, yeah.
Cause Spaceland is not done. We got the satellite patch, remember?
Yep.
So, unfortunately, you people will just have to wait until we finish Spaceland.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. That's cool. Can we go back to Spaceland now, please?
Yep.
Alright, guys. Next time Kirby's Epic Yarn, hopefully, we finish the last two worlds in our levels in Spaceland, and then we get to go to Dreamland and finish the game. And let's throw this patch.
Oh, look. It's a tangled up moon.
Well, now it's not tangled up anymore because that thing is unraveling it.
It's like a top.
It looks like a weird looking... I don't know what that is. Moon base! Alright guys, next time we're going to moon base, so be prepared. This is the end of Kirby's Epic Adventure in Space for now. So,